Hello everyone, welcome back to Misty Playing Twitch Dates Pokemon. Where we last left off, Laser Gator was about to try Burrito Salsa. Let's see if he likes it. Wait, is he... Not the whole container, that salsa's super spicy. Hopefully he's as resistant to spice as Mary was. Why so worried? I can handle a little. Kick. Wow, I think the entire cafeteria saw that. I can't imagine how many others will be trying your salsa anytime soon, Burrito.
I hope he's okay.
Gator has suffered worse things than spicy salsa. He'll be back better than ever.
Wait, well, alright then. I guess there's nothing we can do anyway, now that he's gone off to who knows where. Did he really just breathe fire, though? That's both really hilarious and amazing at the same time. I know Mom's salsa is spicy, but that spicy?
On a different topic, are you familiar with the sports club?
Should have figured as much. Well, no. It's basically what
the name says it is, a club for all different kinds of sports. We play just about any sport you can think of. Soccer, rugby, competitive swimming, water polo, rowing, diving, synchronized swimming, boba. Shrimp sandwiches, shrimp cocktail, shrimp gumbo.
Sorry about that. He gets a bit dreamy when he's thinking about swimming. You don't say.
Oh yeah, an ultra ball. I'm pretty good at that one.
Pretty good?
You rock an ultra ball.
Well, Snake, that's the longest statement I remember you ever saying. But he's right. Air's amazing at what he does. Who knows? He might even outplay the seniors this year to become MVP. Did you hear? He got on the university ultra ball team? Yeah, he told me yesterday. Varsity teams are the school's official teams. It's a real honor to get on one. And Air didn't even have to try out. They drafted him straight from the sports club. That is pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm still having a hard time believing it's really happening.
Speaking of tryouts, are you guys trying out for the ultra ball team this year?
Of course, but I'll never get better than Air. That dude's good. I'm not trying out. And actually, I won't be staying in sports club either.
Huh? But why?
You know why.
Right.
You know why. And that's all I'm going to say.
Yes, right. Okay then. Huh? Snake's been busy, so it makes sense that he can't stay in sports.
Even though I'm way busier than he is and still manage fine.
Busy? Her? Busy? If she means busy going off campus, then sure.
I'd argue that you're giving a little slack in actual schoolwork.
What the heck did you put in that? Just some different berries.
Well, you know what this means, right?
Oh, no, I don't...
This is a prank war. May the best prankster win. Now, to best a super spicy lunch. Perhaps the old bucket of hot sauce prank would be a perfect comeback. He's been like that since the start of the year. Don't take it personally. You're probably gonna get your clock's batteries removed or something.
Thanks for the warning, I guess.
Anyway, I don't want to press you too hard, but you should at least give the sports club a shot. We have our first meeting a week from today after school. Remember that it's more than just playing sports, cheering on sports, living sports, and making friends with sports, too. I'd never be friends for Snake if not for his time at the sports club.
Sounds interesting, but it just seems like so much. How can everyone put so much of their time in these organizations? Either way, I can't just turn on Air and Fonz and everyone else. Thank you, but I'll have to think about it. I've been getting requests to join a lot of other clubs.
And I expect you'll be getting a lot more.
Gee, this day keeps getting longer.
Really though, everything will be fine. Everyone's just trying to help you fit in. And who knows, if you listen to them, you might even find something interesting. We here in the sports club will be welcoming you with open flippers. Well, time to get to class now.
Ugh, I wish I'd missed this class instead today. I'd love to leap into some clear water right now. Oh well. See ya, Burrito.
Hey, why'd you touch me? Wait up.
I'll get you back someday, Burrito. See you later.
See you around.
All this club talk. Oh well, I guess what Air said was right. They're just trying to help me fit in. Though, I don't know how much I can take of this if this is all everyone ever talks about. Anyway, I should be getting to class too. Abby? Hey, Abby? Huh? What's up? The bell rang already. I'm not done eating though, you guys go on ahead. Oh, yeah, right, it's Abby. Okay, see you later then. Bye guys! Really? 5 club invites for coming from the cafeteria to class? This is getting really annoying. Oh, it's that Flareon from yesterday. What was her name again? I'm already forgetting things called all these club shenanigans. Since I spoke to her yesterday though, I think it might be fine if I get a bit of conversation in, right? Oh man, none of the other students are even so much as looking at her. I wonder if she's isolating herself on purpose. Well, only one way to find out.
And just where do you think you're going? Get back to your seat, Private.
Yes, sir.
Hey, everyone!
Abby K!
What? No need to shout like that, dude.
Dude! It's Mr. Dr. Professor Lieutenant Surge! Alright, that's it. Not only are you late, you've disrespected a man of honor. No sitting down for the first hour. No buts! Lesson time!
Wow, Mr. Lieutenant Surge can work up quite a temper. He was pretty loud, but fun teacher in the previous class. Maybe he does have another side. Yet another reminder of why you don't want to get on the teacher's bad side. He was pretty loud throughout the whole lesson. I could tell he was still furious at Abby. Man, he doesn't really let these things go, huh? Oh, thank goodness.
Not so fast! Everyone, 50 push-ups! The fuck, dude?
Really?
Gotta teach everyone some discipline around here.
Psst, sir, you're not actually allowed to force stuff on students after class hours. I'm leaving.
Well, I guess she does have a point. But she's been pretty attentive in this class. Now for the rest of you, push-ups.
What just happened?
Hey, you sure you don't want to walk out too?
Nah, I'd rather do push-ups than be like that, Mon.
Point taken. Aw. Hey, it's not nice talking about someone like that behind their backs.
Oh, new guy, here's a suggestion. Don't bother with that Flareon.
What?
Just don't. Trust us.
Okay, then. What am I against Mary? Sounds personal. I better not pry any further. Mary, that's her name. Now I remember.
What are you three doing? Push-ups!
Sorry, Mr. Dr. Professor Lieutenant Surge, sir.
Now that's better. Well, at least he's...
Well, at least he's not telling me to do even more push-ups. Still, I kinda wish I could've left early like Mary. Crap, I just remembered that I still have her book. I hope I can still find her later. If I don't get bombarded with more club invites, that is. Man, that class was tough today. Still not sure how push-ups are related to Kansas history, but whatever. At least nobody's bothered me about joining any clubs since then. I've heard enough of that for one day. Anyway, time to get back to my dorm for some rest and relaxation. That exercise was pretty tiring. Working out can be fun, but I'm not much of an athlete.
If not an athlete, then perhaps a scholar?
Who's there? Oh, Arceus, am I hearing voices now? Mom warned me not I might get delirious if I ate too much fresh salsa in one sitting.
Calm down, Burrito. It's just me.
Well, not just him. I'm here.
Rawr!
Burrito, I need to talk to you.
Right. Would you two please be quiet for a moment? You're interrupting me making a bad impression on the new student.
Bad impression? What do these bird brains want from me?
Apologies, my good mon. Now then, I suppose you're wondering what we want from you.
I didn't know Pidgeot was a flying psychic type.
Well, our mission here is simple, really. Burrito, you've of course heard of the Student Council.
Student Council? In my school they were a bunch of stuck-up jerks. I should be careful how I answer this. Yeah, they plan events, keep order, that sort of thing. At least that's the idea, right?
Right you are, but the Student Council, Twitch Academy, does far more than that. We exist to serve the school, set an example of dignity and respect, and make the lives of every student better.
I keep telling Abba that if students want to have a better life, they should just buy themselves yachts.
Oh my god, what? But no, whenever I mention it, he tells me there's a time and place for everything, but not now.
Dignity and respect, huh?
Don't mind Ark. His batteries may not be at full power, but he's quite passionate about a great many things. Quite charismatic, too, if you haven't noticed. In any case, Burrito, there are more serious matters that we need to discuss with you. You'd describe yourself as cute, fluffy, and cheerful, wouldn't you?
Why do I feel like this is a trap of some sort? I don't know about cute, but I guess those other two are true.
Exactly, just the right mix of humility and knowledge of your own strengths. You see, Burrito, we have a bit of a problem we think you can help us with.
Oh dear, I think I know where this is going. Brace yourself, Burrito.
Yep, brace yourself. Club invites are coming. Even though we diligently do our duties each day, there's still an unfortunate stereotype of the Student Council that we're imperialist, elitist, classist. Basically, if it's a negative term ending in -ist, we've probably been called it. I have no idea how anyone could think that.
Well, sorry, boss man, I'm as clueless as you are.
I should probably do a snootier voice for him.
Burrito, do you understand what I mean?
Yeah, sure, I understand perfectly well.
Really? So you'll join the Student Council?
Not on your life!
Excuse me?
Oops. I guess that might have been a little bit too harsh. Sorry, Abba. It's just, I've been egg-bombed with club invites today, and frankly, I'm kind of sick of it. I do want to get involved here at school, but I just need some time to process, okay?
Of course. I apologize for making a stressful situation even worse. I really should be more on top of these things.
Oh, jeez, I feel really bad.
No, it's fine. You couldn't have known.
Tell you what, I'll think about it, okay?
Very well. If you come to a decision, you know where to find me. In the meantime, Ark, come with me. We have our own business to attend to. Constant vigilance.
And there they go. I probably shouldn't have said that to him. I doubt it left a good impression. But... Brian's still here?
Sorry about all that. My brother can get a bit excited about Student Council business. I know it can be pretty hectic your first few days. You've got it especially bad, I see.
It's fine, really, but you don't have to help Abba. Don't you have to help Abba and Ark with Student Council stuff?
Oh, heavens no. I'm not a part of the Student Council. I just happened to be walking with them when we bumped into you.
I see.
But don't get the wrong idea. The work my brother does is very important. He does a great job. It's just not for me, is all.
Right, well, he sure seems enthusiastic about it. Thanks for the input. I'll have to think about it, but I should really get going. Have a good rest of your day, Brian.
You too, Burrito. I'll see you around.
I guess I better go back to the dorm. And hopefully avoid any more club invites. If I hear one more, "Oh, Burrito, join this," or "Burrito, Burrito, you have to join this," well, I'll probably explode. And nobody wants to see that.
Yeah, you can't even learn that move, can you?
So yeah, I'd better run back.
Oof! And we'll see what happened in the next episode. Thanks everybody for watching. If you want to, feel free to comment. And I hope to see you in the next one. Bye!